we hear it all the time. You look nice in that sweater, or I really like those jeans. But can statements like that be pushing someone toward an eating disorder?
Jenna Janes joins us now with a look at how what we say can be really damaging. Jenna, good morning.
Good morning, Dave and Cerise. So often we say our compliments without even really thinking about them, and more often than not, they're about someone's appearance. Now, for someone with an eating disorder, saying something like, you look nice today, can actually be detrimental to their health. Eating disorder therapist Crystal Zabkobelski says that when we say compliments, we need to rethink how we frame them.
It's crazy. We would think if we say to someone, you know, you really look healthier, you look great, or you're looking much healthier, they may hear, so I didn't look healthy yesterday. Or looking healthy, they may interpret as I look healthy, meaning overweight, or healthy, meaning I'm eating a lot. So it's very difficult to know exactly how someone will interpret all of our communication.
Now, Crystal tells me that there are actually really easy ways to reframe some of these things. For instance, instead of saying, you look healthy, why not say, your hair looks nice? Or instead of saying, that shirt looks great on you, consider saying, that color really brings out your eyes, but instead of going with either of those, just ignore complimenting someone's appearance at all and instead just say, I'm so happy to spend time with you. That one really shows that you care. Now, coming up in the next half hour, we'll talk about some of those signs and symptoms that maybe you or someone you know might have an eating disorder. Reporting live, Jenna Janes, WOWT 6 News.